Now let's see if Tab hangs in the slide in. We can put this doohickey over in the bush, we digger the whole kit caboodle, and not do the dandy.
Edward! Is the piano ready yet? Look, Miss Kitty says we
can finish dragging him in the other
thing. Hey, special guest!
Thank you.
Kitty. What do you want to do about your sign?
The sign?
What's going on?
Well, Miss Kitty, Miss Kitty,
move! And it says, Miss Kitty Salute, Revue presents our dancing girl, Bianca, and Mago, folks, they don't work here no more, so.
I hear one of them want to be a single lady, the other one got a job being a serious girl.
Just put Daisy's name on it and leave a space for the second one.
Come on, Miss Kitty.
Actually, Miss Kitty, I think maybe I could be a dancing girl.
Now, Daisy, sweetheart, how do you spell your name?
Your name? Y-O-U-R-S-Y. Daisy.
Alright, thanks, Iris.
No, it's Daisy with a Z.
Well, wouldn't that just be Zazy?
I think that the D would be Zalem.
Z-A-Z.
No, it's D-A-Z-I-E.
Well, how about that?
Yes, ma'am. Down! Keep the show moving. but I'll be right back, folks. Enjoy!
Ah, my foot!
The old piano blues.
Sorry, y'all. I'm getting off my step. wear glasses!
But I can't see without my glasses.
Well, I don't care. I race now. Get to the piano. Let's go. Let's put your hand right here. And stick your head out to the side. Put your arm like this. And whoop.
No. one to walk with, but I am happy on the shelf. Hey, misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you.
Miss Kitty,
I know for certain the one I love. I'm through with flirting, cause it's just you I'm thinking of.
Yeah.
45 for a honky-tonk sound show.
That's right.